Damn. No, not Kendrick's down. More like, should I give a damn? Then I'm ready for a fam. Love, marriage, a little me, a little him. One big happy home. Painting, listening to YouTube's random songs. Two came on. Call this, be careful and chew your phone. Had me like, damn. I just shedded a tear. Cause that shit reminded me of my love and fear. Cause it doesn't matter if you're Halle Berry, Dr. Jackie, Beyonce, or a Cardi. If a hoe catch your man's attention before he come home, he'll be tardy. On his way to being a part of her private party. Leaving you like, damn. Expecting you to be waiting home after he finishes wrong. They expect us to stay so strong. Expect us to be naive, ignore our intuition, and not go through their phone. Then reverse shit when we do, like, we're the one in the wrong. They feel like we're not a rider, if we no longer wanna be that backbone. Like, damn. This the type of shit make me wish I mean it when I say, motherfuck love. But I can't, cause I believe my creator created me in his likeness and image. No, I don't follow the Bible, but allow me to finish. See, image in us being more gods, being godlike. I pray this image is captured so that love make more sense than I see. I want someone who will fight with me, not against me. Love is deeper than a four-letter word. The word is just a bond that keeps us together when there's nothing else to give. Love means I want you to forever live, to plant the seeds of my vision, to generate and create more gods. In love, we'll go to the universe and back for each other. Literally, metaphysically, and spiritually in tune to the sun and the moon. Dissecting each other down to our very existing molecule. Discovering each other's fears, happiness, needs, wants, motivations, aspirations. And being each other inspirations by turning our nightmares sweet and our dreams beautiful. Awakening one another's powers to be movable. Uplifting the creation of a dynasty from the inside of our minds to the outside of our bodies. Making spiritual love to fuse the negative and positive balance of nature. Love is preserving our hearts for our empire. That way, no entity can damage us, not even water, wind, or fire. Nothing can cause this love to be exchangeable. We are gentle with each other's hearts by appreciating its worth, changing what's not healthy, and trusting God with what's unchangeable. Love gives what we don't even know we need. In order to endure it, we must share the same creed. That way, no matter where we are, we'll never be outside each other's scope. Because this love is honestly being truly loyal to the faith of devotion when committed to hope.
Got a lot on my mind, I'm thinking I'm needing a break to clear up the clutter, dang man. Can I get a minute? Cause the space man, you've been in my head playing.